sure love Grapes of Wrath.
My favorite part were all those scenes where they were unhappy.
Me too.
And I just have to say, I love your house.
A lot of Fabergé eggs. Classy.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, why haven't you ever had us over before?
Well, I was doing renovations for like a super long time, and I hired this contractor, but like, he could only come over on Thursdays, and that's when I'm working from home, so, you know, I just did all of it myself. But anyway, it's a full smart home now.
Sick. So what kind of gadgets did you install?
You know those like clapper lights where you clap and the light turns on and off?
Yeah.
Well, I've got something even better. Like the clapper, but instead of clapping, you scream.
Why would you ever want that?
So I don't have to get up to turn the lights on.
Yeah, but wouldn't it just be easier to clap?
Does screaming not hurt your voice?
Ah! No. Can you pass me my lemon tea? Thank you. Oh, Archie Magma, that's hot!
Oh my god.
No, I'm fine. I just... Ah! Ah!
Let me flip it on.
No. No, it's fine. It's, if you get up, you might break the Fabergé eggs.
Let me use the switch.
No! You'll break the eggs!
Oh my god, you make me so angry!
Oh! Thanks, Franks. Hey, that rhymes! You ever notice that your name rhymes with thank, Frank?
You act stupid on purpose?
Stupid.
Yeah, stupid! This is the stupidest home improvement I've ever seen, and I once knew a guy who put a hot tub in the attic of a Victorian mansion.
That sounds dope as hell.
It propagated mold in the support beams, and then the tub fell and crushed their prize-winning breeding stallion.
Why does that sound so familiar?
Oh, they made a Netflix documentary about it last year.
Cannot falling in tub?
That's the word.
What, but my idea isn't even almost as stupid as the idea in Cannot falling in tub. The screamer's dope. Turns the lights on and off.
It's stupid.
It's not stupid. All right, hear me out. You're coming in from the Fabergé egg store. Your arms absolutely full of Fabergé eggs. And in through the window flies the last firefly of the season. So if you want to see it, those lights have to be off stat! If you put any of those Fabergé eggs on the ground, they're going to shatter. And if they don't appreciate and value, you're never going to pay back your student loans. So what are you going to do, Martha? What are you going to do?
You don't know me, Martha.
You don't know how many steps ahead of the game I am. Maybe when I cough, I'm DVRing Naked and Afraid. Maybe when I sneeze, I'm preheating my oven for late perch that I'm gonna eat after all the time. Maybe I propagated mold in the attic of that old man so because I took out a life insurance policy on his horse. Huh? Huh? Huh?
I'm sorry, Steve.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Sorry. Please.
I guess the screamer is like pretty cool.
Thank you.
So, back to book club?
Yeah.
I thought the Grapes of Wrath fucking sucked.